Oh, if you are having a sandwich for lunch today, you're not far off from a piece of worldwide cultural heritage. UNESCO, the cultural arm of the United Nations, has voted to label the French baguette as a piece of intangible cultural heritage. Joins a list of about 600 traditions from more than 130 countries. In France, how about this stat? About 16 million baguette loaves are made every day. Precise origin is a little disputed, whether it came from bakers in Austria or from the days of Napoleon.